Border is their homeward bound with two to jump. Saint Calvados by five. Footpad another five in front of and third Tycoon Prince. And then comes Arkrist and Blue Empyrean as they turn into the straight with two fences left to jump. And it's the main two. Not in the same order off the market just as yet, but there's two fences left to jump. And it's St. Calvados from Footpad. Three lengths between them, back and third Tycoon Prince and then Arkrist. Racing up the hill to the final fence, and it's St. Calvados piling it on in front from Footpad, who's now shaken up to try and close. And over the last, it's St. Calvados. Footpad's gone! Footpad's down! And that leaves St. Calvados chased up the hill towards the finish by Tycoon Prince, back in third as Arkrist, and up towards the line in the Poplar Square Chase. It'll go to the visitors, Gavin Sheehan and Harry Whittington, as St. Calvados is back